warding off evil or channeling the Illuminati. Twitter conspiracy theorists claim ulterior motives behind Prince Harry's devil horn hand gesture when posing for photo with Melania Trump. A strange moment during Melania Trump and Prince Harry's first meeting while at the Invictus Games has left social media in a bit of a frenzy. While posing for a picture at the event in Toronto, Canada, Twitter conspiracy theorists noticed something off about Prince Harry's hand. It was in the sign of devil horns. As Trump stood arms to her sides, Harry's hand was partially tucked into his jacket. But while his middle and ring finger were tucked inside his coat along with his thumb, his other fingers held outside. And the photos quickly went viral, with many speculating the secret message His Royal Highness was trying to say while taking the photo with the U.S. First Lady. Chris Kalman said, "Maybe people should start questioning why Prince Harry flashed a satanic hand symbol during his meeting w/Melania Trump. Strange." The sarcastic confusion was a common sentiment, with Karen Dalton Veneto adding, "Prince Harry meeting FLOTUs and making devil hand sign. Is that a hi Donald, or I'm here so I won't get fined? Sure is a strange hand gesture being made by Prince Harry," said another user. Author Kevin Flynn added, "Is it just me, or does it look like Prince Harry is flashing some secret rescue hand signal here?" Others were a lot more direct with their theories, suggesting the signal was a sign of demonic connections. Chad Darnell said, "When Prince Harry is trying to tell you something by flashing the sign of the devil, Prince Harry flashing Illuminati hand signs," added another. The sentiment was shared by another user, who said, "Gotta love Prince Harry trolling Melania Trump. The use of a hand gesture to ward off evil. America loves you, Prince Harry. At Kensington Royal." And while all the speculation is funny, it does seem that there may be a history to Prince Harry making the hand sign. As far back as 2010, His Royal Highness could be seen doing the hand gesture while speaking to RAF recruits. And in July, he did a variation of the gesture while at the Street Games Fit and Federal Summer Holiday Activity Session in Central Park, East Ham, London.